So very small exposure under sterile condition can be done iatrogenically, that means by dentist. We're preparing cavity and all of a sudden it's been there. You see a red small dot and blood is coming. So it's like it's a very short duration, very small. So we can go for DPC. Okay, mechanical exposure following trauma or cavity. So what we do, place a base onto the exposed tissue so that vitality can be maintained. We go for temporary restoration, and if we see within mean period of time dentinal bridge has formed, then we go for permanent. If your patient comes to you that I have toothache, previously there was no toothache, but now my tooth is in pain, then you opt for root canal. Okay, so because now we assume that infection has gone down. So small exposure during cavity preparation, any traumatic injury, any like the blow, and then all of a sudden patient comes to you within a very short period of time, and minimal bleeding, very less bleeding.